Everyone, welcome back to another video on Diversion Clear Productions. Today's video is packed with quite a few stuff. We have a heritage unit, a geometry train, and foreign power. First up, we have a manifest ruling north led by CSXT 974. Next, we have B211 with CSXT 1972, the Family Line System Heritage Unit. Next, we have W001, a geometry train booking it through Cedar Hill. This guy tripped the defect detector at milepost 190.3 with two hot boxes. Then B211 had to wait for W001 to get by at North Cortland. This was the final shot of the heritage unit we got. The next day, we're at Guthrie, Kentucky, and we catch a southbound manifest with 5 locomotives. Finally, we have B421 heading south with Norfolk Southern Power and Union Pacific Power. B421 is a loaded coke train bound for Savannah, Georgia. That's all for today, folks. Have a safe and happy Easter, and we'll talk to you again soon.